help. Come, let us kiss and part. Nay, I have done. You get no more of me. And I am glad, yea, glad with all my heart, that thus so cleanly I myself can free. Shake hands forever. Cancel all our vows. And when we meet at any time again, be it not seen in either of our brows that we one jot of former love retain. Now at the last gasp of love's latest breath, when his pulse failing, passion speechless lies, when faith is kneeling by his bed of death, and innocence is closing up his eyes, now if thou wouldst, when all have given him over, from death to life, thou mightst him yet recover. Cupid and my Campaspe played at cards for kisses. Cupid paid. He stakes his quiver, bow and arrows, his mother's doves and team of sparrows, loses them too. Then down he throws the coral of his lips, the rose growing on's cheek, but none knows how. With these the crystal of his brow, and then the dimple of his chin, all these did my Campaspe win. At last he set her both his eyes, she won, and Cupid blind did rise. Oh, love, has she done this for thee? Ah, what shall, alas, become of me? Shall I compare thee to a summer's day? Thou art more lovely and more temperate. Rough winds do shake the darling buds of May, and summer's lease hath all too short a date. Sometime too hot the eye of heaven shines, and often is his gold complexion dimmed, and every fair from fair sometime declines, by chance or nature's changing course untrimmed. But thy eternal summer shall not fade, nor lose possession of that fair thou owest. Nor shall death brag thou wanderest in his shade, when in eternal lines to time thou growest. So long as men can breathe or eyes can see, so long lives this, and this gives life to thee. When in disgrace with fortune and men's eyes, I all alone beweep my outcast state, and trouble deaf heaven with my bootless cries, and look upon myself and curse my fate, wishing me like to one more rich in hope, featured like him with friends possessed, desiring this man's art and that man's scope, with what I most enjoy contented least. Yet, in these thoughts myself almost despising, haply I think on thee. And then my state, like to the lark at break of day arising from sullen earth, sings hymns at heaven's gate. For thy sweet love remembered such wealth brings, that then I scorn to change my state with king. Full fathom five thy father lies, of his bones are coral made, those are pearls that were his eyes, nothing of him that doth fade but doth suffer a sea change into something rich and strange. Sea nymphs hourly ring his knell, ding dong, hark, now I hear them, ding dong.